For a Muslim woman, marriage is a wilting dance of duality, strength and submission. Beautiful, selfless, rapturous love of two masters, the carnal and the divine. The life a Muslim woman lives is a dangerous and difficult one if she does not submit to her husband. There's a spot reserved for her in hell. Yet, my husband kissed me before he left, and he will kiss me again when I see him in heaven. And you can't prove anything. MashaAllah.